have done few five-letter words, right? Chair, table, grass, house and watch. So today we will learn three more new words. Okay, and they are, the first one is G-L-A-S-S, glass. G-L-G-L-A-S-S, glass. The next one is queen. Q-U-E-E-N, queen. Q-U-E-E-N, queen. And the last one is water. W-A-W-T-E-R, water. Okay, children? Now, let's write these three words in English, C-W. So, first word, glass. Come on. G L A S S, glass. G L gl A S S as, G L A S S, glass. Now let's draw its picture. So first of all, we will draw an oval shape. Below that, two slant lines, and join the slant line with slipping line. Okay, children? And then inside, you can draw water. So, this is the picture of a glass. Now, after writing this spelling four times, we have to leave a line and write the next word. And the next word is queen. Q U qu E E N in queen. Q U E E N queen. Same way we have to write this word also four times, right? And after that we will draw the picture. So for that, first of all, we will draw a big U shape, up, slipping line. Then we will draw the crown of the queen. Okay, so for that, first you draw two slant line and then up and down and make a crown, right? And on that, small circles and down one circle. Then we will draw the hair of the queen, right? So for that, from here, slant line and a curve. Other side also, slant line and a curve. Okay, and down we will draw the neck part. And what do queens wear in the neck? They wear a necklace. So we will draw a necklace. Right, and then now we will draw hair partition and eyes of the queen, nose, smiley face, and we will draw earrings too of the queen. After writing the spelling of queen four times and drawing the picture, we will leave a line and write the next word. And the next word is water. W-A-T-E-R, water. W-A-T-E-R, water. And to draw water, it is very easy. So what we will do, we will just draw like this zigzag lines directly with blue crayons and make it water. On the next page, what you all have to do, you have to write all these eight five letter words one time in English. CW. Okay, children. Bye.